countdown until my BFF graduates high school, and I never pick him up for school again.
We face tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday.